Ayan, good morning everyone. Have a blessed Wednesday morning everyone. So, ayan, medyo makulimlim sa labas. Medyo uulanin ngayong araw. So, parang kagabi, maganda, masarap yung tulog. Sorry, medyo tinanghali ng gising. So, this morning, I just want to encourage everyone sa message ni Lord for this morning. Ayan, good morning everyone. It's a blessed and wonderful day that the Lord has gave us this morning. So, diba? So we have to start our day right and we have to stay our day na we are asking and asking guide from the Lord. Diba? So this morning our passage will ay manggagaling sa John sa book of John chapter 15 verse 5 to 8. Sabi dito, I am the vine and you are the branches. If a man remains in me and I in him, he will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. If anyone does not remain in me, he is like a branch that is thrown away and withers. Such branches are picked up, thrown into the fire, and burned. If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish and it will be given you. This is to my Father's glory that you bear much fruit, showing yourselves to be my disciples. Ayan, let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you, Panginoon, Lord God, sa umagang ito, Panginoon, Lord God, that na aming naranasan, Panginoon, Lord God, na aming na naranasan sa umagang ito, Panginoon, Lord, we thank you so much, Panginoon, Lord God, sa buong magdamag, Panginoon, Lord God, na iningatan mo kami, Panginoon, Lord God, sa buong magdamag, Panginoon, Lord, na nagkaroon kami ng masagana at maayos na kapahingahan, Panginoon, God, Lord, we thank you, Lord God, for the gift of life that we have today, Panginoon, God, Lord, as some others, Panginoon, God, Lord, ay natulog, Panginoon, kagabi, Panginoon, Lord, at di na, Panginoon, Lord, nagising ngayong umaga, Panginoon, but now, Lord God, we are so much thankful and grateful, Panginoon God, Lord, dahil Panginoon God, Lord, meron kami panibagong buhay, panibagong umaga, at panibagong araw, Panginoon God, Lord, na aming magagamit, Panginoon, sa buong maghapon, Panginoon God. And Lord God, tonight, today, Panginoon God, Lord, we just want, Lord God, to humble ourselves, Lord God, in your eyes, Panginoon God, Lord, Lord, whatever, Lord God, na nakita mo, Panginoon, Lord, na hindi maganda, Panginoon God, Lord, sa aming buhay, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, take it away, Panginoon, Lord God. Take it away, Lord God, Panginoon God. Upang, Panginoon God, Lord, tumaloy ang pagpapala, Panginoon God, Lord, na nagbumula lamang sa iyo, Panginoon God, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, for this morning, Panginoon God, Lord, sa iyong salita, Panginoon, Lord God, na aming pag-aaralan this morning, Lord God. We thank you so much, Lord God. At patuloy ka, Panginoon, na mangusap and touch our hearts, Lord God, and embrace us, Panginoon, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for this morning. This is our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. So yan, good morning, Brother Julius, Brother Matt, good morning, and Sister Kat, Mayuga, good morning, thank you for watching. Ayan, so sabi ko nga, diba kanina, our word is from Book of John, chapter 15, verse 5 to 8. Sabi dito, I am the vine, you are the branches, if a man remain in me, and I in him, he will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. So, diba, hinalintulad tayo sa isang branches, diba? At ang vine, isang ating Panginoon, diba? So, kung yung ang branches, pagka wala sa puno, diba, na mabubulok, natutuyo, so wala siyang gamit, it's useless, 'di ba? So unlike pag yung branches is nakakapit sa puno, then the light will flow. Dadaloy yung buhay, dadaloy yung mamumunga siya, magiging fruitful siya, magiging useful siya, mas kapakipakinabang siya. Then sabi pa dito, if a man remains in me and I in him, he will bear much fruit. And apart from me, you can do nothing. So, sabi lang ulit, sabi, di ba? So, kung malayo tayo sa Kanya, sa Panginoon, sa presensya ng Panginoon, we can do nothing. We are nothing, di ba? So, kumbaga, we are powerless. Diba? We can do nothing kasi wala tayo sa presensya ng Panginoon. But if we are abiding in the presence of the Lord, if we are abiding in the hands of the Lord, di ba? We are guided, we are protected. So, di ba? Ano pang sabi dito? If anyone does not remain in me, he is like a branch that is thrown away and withers. Such branches are picked up, thrown in the fire, and burned. So, di ba? Sabi ko nga kanina, pagka yung branch is wala sa vine, for example, yung sanga ng puno, di ba? Yung sanga ng puno na nasa lupa lang, na putol, di ba? Natutuyo siya. And then, pag natuyo siya, di ba, wala na siyang use kundi gawing panggatong. So, di ba, syempre, for us, ayaw nating matulad doon sa puno. Di ba, na we are living our life far from the Lord. Di ba? So, kailangan manamumuhay tayo na yung buhay natin is nakasurrender sa ating Panginoon, na ibigay natin sa Panginoon. We are guided by the Lord. Di ba? So, ano pa ang sabi dito? If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish and it will be given you. So, di ba? If we are abiding pala sa Panginoon, di ba? Kung tayo inanatili pala sa Panginoon, sabi dito na kung ano man ang hilingin natin sa Panginoon ay ibibigay yun sa atin ng Panginoon. Kung ano man yung idaig natin sa Panginoon, kung ano man yung iyak natin sa Panginoon, yun ay kanyang didinggin. Diba sabi dito? And my, sabi dito, if you remain in me, in my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish. And it will be given you. So, ibibigay ng Panginoon. Sabi dito, this is so my Father's glory that you bear much fruit, showing yourselves to be my disciples. So, lahat is para sa kapurihan ng ating Panginoong sa langit, diba? So, kaya I pray that everyone, that we are surrendering our lives to the Lord, diba? That's the way that we can bear much fruit. That's the way that we can be so secured, diba? So, kailangan talaga that we abide in the Lord, diba? So, kaya maganda that we do this, diba? We are doing this every morning kasi talaga we started our day right, diba? So, nagsimula tayo na we are asking for the presence of the Lord, we're asking for the guidance of the Lord, we're asking for the favor of the Lord, diba? Kasi pag may mga ginagawa tayo sa ating buhay, especially for this day, yung mga gagawin natin this morning, sa buong maghapon, if wala ang pabor ng Panginoon, diba? Matatapos lang yung isang buong maghapon na parang hindi ka satisfied. Diba? So, matatapos lang yung isang buong maghapon na parang pagod tayo, pero parang kulang. Kasi, ibig sabihin, the favor of the Lord is hindi natin kasama. Diba? So, dapat yun ang hinihingi natin every morning, every day, that the Lord will have favor sa lahat ng gagawin natin, sa bawat gagawin natin. So, paano ba natin magagawa yon? By remaining in Him. So, manatili lang tayo sa Panginoon and always ask His favor in everything that we do, in everything that we plan, and everything that we want to do. Diba? So, ayan. So, Ma'am Tess, good morning. Tita Missy, good morning. Thank you for watching all the way from Northern Samar. Teacher Clarice, good morning. Have a blessed morning to you. Ayan. So, yon. Bilang ano ulit, we must remain in the Lord. Manatili tayo sa Panginoon dahil wala naman tayong ibang lugar na pupuntahan kundi sa presensya ng Panginoon. Dahil siya lang din naman ang makapagbigay sa atin ng kailangan natin, ng answers in all our prayers. Siya lang din naman. So, wala nang iba pa. Kaya, huwag na tayong lumapit kung kani-kanino pa. Huwag na tayong umasa sa kung kani-kanino pa, kundi sa Panginoon lang. Siya lamang at wala nang iba pa. Ayan. Ayan, good morning. So, dadako na po tayo sa prayer. Sa mga may prayer request po, you can send your prayer request at ipagpipray po natin yan. So, maganda that we really offer our plans, our life to the Lord every day. Lord, this is my plans. Lord, this is my activity for this morning. But whatever your will is, yun nawa ang maganap sa akin this morning. Diba? Dapat ganun. We should always ask the favor of the Lord. We should always ask the approval of the Lord. So we need that. So for that, I just want to pray for everyone. And for those na they really want to experience na yung gift from the Lord, diba? So today, I know you can receive it today. I know that the Lord will give it to you today. So I just want to pray for you to na whatever yung sasabihin ko is akuin natin at panalangin natin so that we could receive a gift of life, a gift of love, and a gift of salvation. Sige, let's pray. Ayan, kung you can pray this na as your prayer also. Parang I am going to utter this word, this prayer, but you can repeat it. Pwede mo itong ulitin na as your prayer. Father God, I thank you so much, Panginoon, Lord God, sa this morning, Panginoon, Lord God, for this gift of life, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord, today, Panginoon, God, Lord, I'm making a decision, Panginoon, Lord God. I am making decisions, Lord God, to accept you, Lord God, as my Lord and Savior, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord, whatever, Panginoon, Lord, look, ano, Panginoon, Lord God, yung mga nakikita mo, Panginoon, Lord God, na mali, na hindi maganda, Panginoon, sa aking buhay, Panginoon, God, Lord, I am asking, Lord God, for forgiveness, Panginoon, Lord. Cleanse me, Panginoon, Lord God. Patawarin mo ako, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aking mga kasalanan, Panginoon, Lord. Simula pa, Panginoon, nung bata pa ako, Panginoon, hanggang sa ngayon, Panginoon. Lord, forgive me, Panginoon, and cleanse me, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord God, dahil alam ko, Panginoon, Lord, na sa'yo lamang ako makakasumpong, Panginoon, Lord God, ng kapanatagan, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, sa oras na ito, Panginoon, Lord, tinatanggap kita, Panginoon, bilang aking Panginoon at tagapagligtas, Panginoon, ng aking buhay, Panginoon, Lord. Today, Panginoon, Lord, maghari ka, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aking puso at sa aking buhay, Panginoon, Lord God. I thank you, Panginoon, Lord, sa buhay na ito, Panginoon, Lord God, na aking ibinibigay sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord God, ng buong buo, Panginoon, Lord. I'm surrendering my life to you, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord, simula, Panginoon, sa araw na ito, Panginoon, ikaw na nawa, Panginoon, ang manguna, maghari sa aking buhay, maging sa aking mga plano sa buhay, Panginoon, Lord God. Salamat, Ama, Panginoon, Lord God, at niniwala ko, Panginoon, Lord, at na ngayon pa lang, Panginoon, Lord, yung aking pangalan, Panginoon, Lord God, ay nasa sulat na, Panginoon, Lord God, sa iyong banal na aklat, Panginoon, Lord God. And I thank you so much, Panginoon, Lord, dahil, Panginoon, Lord, magkakaroon ako, Panginoon, Lord God, ng kapanatagan, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aking buhay, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, salamat, Ama, sa buhay, Panginoon, Lord God, na aking natanggap mula sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord God. At salamat, Panginoon, sa kapatawaran, Panginoon, na aking natanggap mula sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord God. Salamat, Ama. Salamat sa umaga ito, Panginoon. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Ayan, Sister Christine, good morning. Thank you for watching. Ayan, so you are watching a blessed day edition. So I'm doing this every 6 a.m. in the morning. So thank you for watching. So I pray na everyone has been encouraged sa word ng Panginoon ngayong umaga, that we really need to remain in the Lord and we really need to pray hard, diba? Especially na meron tayong kinakaharap na mahirap na sitwasyon ngayong mga panahong to sa ating bansa, that we are facing this pandemic. Kaya talagang we really, really, really need to remain and abide in the Lord. Diba? Kasi siya lang talaga yung makakapagligtas sa atin sa sitwasyon na to. Siya lang talaga yung makakapag-protect sa atin sa sitwasyon na to. Not even our own strength, not even our own knowledge, not even our wisdom. That's all not enough to protect us. But only the Lord can really, really protect us. Ayan. So, hello Ma'am Angie. Good morning. Thank you for watching po. So, for all others na nanonood po, good morning sa inyo and have a blessed morning sa iyo. So, yan. So, wala po ba kayong mga prayer requests? Because I really love to pray for you this morning. Kasi yun talaga yung heart and purpose of this Blessed Day edition, to pass on the blessings, di ba? To pronounce blessings upon the blessings for everyone. So kung wala po, mag-general prayer po tayo. Hello po, Brother Bernie Campano. Thank you for watching po. Ayan, let us pray. Or so ko sanang magkanta tayo ng isa. So sometimes pagka may pinagdadaanan tayong mahirap na sitwasyon, if we cannot, kung hindi tayo makapanalangin, we can do also worshiping the Lord. Diba? Kasi nakaka-loosen to ng fear, ng worries, and everything. Ayan. So, kaya I just want to offer you this one song. You, Panginoon, God, I have decided, Panginoon, Lord God, that I will walk straight towards to you, Panginoon, Lord God. I have decided, Lord God, to offer my life to you, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord God, sabi nga, Panginoon, sa iyong sa awitin, Panginoon, the Lord, Christ is enough for me. Everything I need is in you. Diba? Sabi nga sa awitin na ang ating mga pangangailangan, lahat ng ating mga pangangailangan ay nasa Panginoon lamang manggagaling. Hello po, Brother Edwin. Good morning po. Thank you for watching. Sister Justin Sarmiento, good morning po. Have a blessed day. Thank you for watching. And hi, Brother Zalde Alonso, good morning po. Thank you for watching. Diba? Ayan, so bago po tayo mag-end this morning, let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord God, we thank you so much, Panginoon, Lord God, for your word today, Panginoon, God, Lord, for your word to each and every one of us, Panginoon, Lord God, ngayong umaga, Panginoon, Lord God. We believe, Panginoon, Lord God, that you are, Panginoon, Lord God, talk to us, Panginoon, Lord God, this morning, Panginoon, Lord God. Naniniwala kami, Panginoon, Lord God, that you have comfort us this morning, Panginoon, Lord God, that you have embraced us, Panginoon, this morning, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord, I know, Lord God, Panginoon, Lord God, that all our prayers, Panginoon, Lord God, ay narinig mo, Panginoon, Lord God, at may gagawin ka, Panginoon, dito, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord God, we never, Panginoon, Lord God, will forget you, Panginoon, Lord God, in times, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that we are in an uncertain situations like this, Panginoon, Lord God, Panginoon. Kaya, dahil, Panginoon, iniwala kayo, Panginoon, Lord God, that you alone, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, can deliver us, Panginoon, Lord God, from this pandemic, Panginoon, Lord God. You alone, Panginoon, Lord God, can save us, Panginoon, Lord God. You alone, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, can bring us, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, in the safe place, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, all our plans, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, all about our lives, Panginoon, Lord, ay itinataas namin sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, ay isinosurrender namin sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, not dahil, Panginoon, Lord, alam na yun, Panginoon, Lord, Lord God, that hindi sapat, Panginoon, Lord God, yung aming sariling lakas, Panginoon, Lord God, hindi sapat, Panginoon, Lord God, yung sarili naming kaalaman, Panginoon, Lord God, hindi sapat, Panginoon, Lord God, yung aming sariling lakas, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, govern our body, Panginoon, Lord, govern our life, Panginoon, Lord God, pangunahan mo ito, Panginoon, Lord God, at ikaw naman, Panginoon, ang patuloy, Panginoon, Lord God, na magbigay sa amin ng tamang direksyon, ng guidance, Panginoon, Lord God, ng wisdom, Panginoon, Lord God, and knowledge, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, as we fight this life, Panginoon, Lord God, as we face this life, Panginoon, Lord God, as we face, Panginoon, Lord God, this pandemic, this COVID-19, Panginoon, Lord God, and alam ko, Panginoon, alam na yung Panginoon, Lord God, that you are doing something, Panginoon, Lord God, to eliminate, Panginoon, Lord God, this virus, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, sa aming bansa, Panginoon, maging sa buong mundo, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord. Continue, Lord God, to cover us, Panginoon, Lord God, with your love, with your blood, Panginoon, Lord God, and we know, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, that in your hands, Panginoon, in your hands, Lord God, we are secured and safe, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord, continue, Lord God, to bless our country, Panginoon, Lord God, yung Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God. Alam ko, aming Panginoon, Lord God, na ang bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, ay hawak-hawak po, Panginoon, sa iyong mga palad, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya naniniwala kami, Panginoon, Lord God, that you are protecting our country, Panginoon, Lord God. You are protecting, Panginoon, Lord God, yung mamamayan ng bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God, against this pandemic, Panginoon, Lord God. Naniniwala ko, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that healing, Lord God, will flow, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aming bansa, Panginoon. That restorations, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, will overflow, Panginoon, sa aming bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God. So that, Panginoon, Lord God, we could shout, Panginoon, Lord God, a born again Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God, a born again Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that you will unite yung Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, Panginoon, Lord God, in one accord, Panginoon, Lord God, that you will unite, Lord God, everyone, Panginoon, Lord God, in one faith, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, we don't lose hope, Panginoon, Lord God, for that, Panginoon, Lord God. Dahil alam namin, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that you are doing that, and you are making things possible, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, in our lifetime, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord, we entrust to you everything, Panginoon. I entrust to you everything, Panginoon, Lord God, that you are the sovereign God that we have, Panginoon, Lord God, in this country, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord God, I also pray, Panginoon, Lord God, we also pray, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, for our country leaders, Panginoon, Lord God, continue, Lord God, to guide them, Panginoon, Lord God, continue, Lord God, to touch their hearts, Panginoon, Lord God, continue, Lord God, to speak to them, Panginoon, Lord God, continue, Lord God, to give them wisdom, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, para, Panginoon, Lord God, yung lahat ng plano nila, Panginoon, sa aming bansa, Panginoon, Lord God, ay para lamang, Panginoon, sa kabutihan ng mamamayan ng bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God. And continue, Lord God, to take away everything, Panginoon, Lord God, na selfishness, Panginoon, Lord God, sa kanilang mga puso, Panginoon, Lord God, upang, Panginoon, laging uunahin, Panginoon, ang kapakanan ng mamamayan ng bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God. For any chance of corruption, Panginoon, Lord God, for any chance, Panginoon, Lord God, of fraud, Panginoon, nawa, Panginoon, ay kumilos ka, Panginoon, at gumawa ka para ng paraan upang ito ay matigil at mapigil, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord, we know, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, that you are doing great things, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aming bansang Pilipinas, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord, I also pray, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, for those who are infected, Panginoon, Lord God, of this virus, Panginoon, Lord God, of this COVID-19, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, I know, Panginoon, the feeling, Panginoon, Lord God, to know, to learn that you are positive, Panginoon, Lord God, from this virus, Panginoon, Lord God, I know the feeling, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, May you please comfort them, Panginoon, Lord God. Embrace them, Panginoon, Lord God. Touch their hearts, Panginoon, Lord God. Na hindi, Panginoon, mawala yung kanilang pananampalataya, Panginoon, sa iyo, Panginoon. At hindi pa, Panginoon, mawala, Panginoon, Lord God, yung pagtitiwala nila sa iyo, Panginoon. Bagus, Panginoon, Lord God, sa kanilang karamdaman, Panginoon. Ikaw, Panginoon, Lord, ang maalala nila, Panginoon, that you are a great healer, Panginoon. You are a great doctor of all doctor, Panginoon, Lord God, na meron kami, Panginoon, God, Lord. You are God, an almighty God, Panginoon. At naniniwala kami, Panginoon, God, Lord, na walang imposible sa iyo. All things are possible for you, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, comfort them, Lord God. Touch them, Panginoon, Lord God, with your healing touch, Panginoon, Lord God. Touch them, Panginoon, Lord God, with your hand, Panginoon, Lord God, and let healing flows to them, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, in Jesus' name, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord, for those, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, who are seeking and asking, Lord God, for financial provisions, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, alam ko, Panginoon, Lord God, that sa panahong ito, Panginoon, Lord God, sa sitwasyon ito, Panginoon, Lord God, mahirap, Panginoon, Lord God, yung pinagdadaanan namin, Panginoon, sa Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, ay naman problema na, Panginoon, Lord God, financially, Panginoon, Lord God, kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, I know, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord God, that you will provide for them, Panginoon, Lord God, you will send out your blessings to them, Panginoon, Lord God, you will send someone to them, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, to bless them, Panginoon, Lord God, naniniwala ko, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, na hindi mo sila papabayaan, Panginoon, bagus, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, you will send out your blessings to them, Panginoon, Lord. And Lord God, for those, Panginoon, Lord God, na may mga trabaho ko, Panginoon, Lord God, we thank you so much for the job that we still have, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aming buhay, Panginoon, Lord God, in the middle of this pandemic, Panginoon, Lord God. Kaya, Panginoon, Lord God, marami na, Panginoon, Lord God, yung nawawala ng trabaho, natatanggal, Panginoon, because of the retrenchment, Panginoon, Lord God. At marami na, Panginoon, ang susunod, Panginoon, Lord God. Lord, you may also, Panginoon, comfort them, Panginoon, Lord God. You may also, Panginoon, provide their needs, Panginoon, Lord God. You may also, Panginoon, Lord God, build up, Lord God, their courage, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, na magpatuloy, Panginoon, Lord God, sa buhay, Panginoon, Lord God. You may give them, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, strength, Panginoon, Lord God, as they face, Panginoon, Lord God, this retrenchment, Panginoon, Lord God. Naniniwala ko, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that after all these things, Panginoon, Lord God, victory, Panginoon, Lord God, and blessings will flow abundantly, Panginoon, Lord God, for us, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord God, we thank you so much, Lord God. I also pray, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, we also pray, Panginoon, Lord God, for our family, Panginoon, Lord God, for our relatives, Panginoon, Lord, Lord, na yung iba, Panginoon, hindi namin kasama, Panginoon, sa aming tahanan, Panginoon, Lord God, you may also, Panginoon, Lord God, protect them, Panginoon, Lord God, cover them, God, with your blood, Panginoon, Lord God, and protect them, Lord God, embrace them, Lord God, with your love, Panginoon, Lord God, nawa, Panginoon, Lord God, patuloy na lang maranasin ang pag-ibig, Panginoon, ang pagpapala, Panginoon, Lord God, at na siyang patuloy na dumaloy sa aming mga tahanan, Panginoon, Lord. Let your blessings, Lord God, overflow, Panginoon, Lord God, sa aming mga pamilya at sa bawat isa, Panginoon, Lord God, at ang maging kagalingan, Panginoon, Lord God, let healing power, Panginoon, Lord God, thank you, Lord God, to move in our homes, Panginoon, Lord God. And Lord God, to thank you so much, Panginoon, Lord God, sa umaging ito, Panginoon, Lord God, dahil alam namin, Panginoon, Lord God, that nasasamahan mo kami, Panginoon, sa aming mga gagawin sa buong maghapong ito, Panginoon, Lord God. You will never disappoint us, Panginoon, nor you will never leave us alone, Panginoon, Lord God. We thank you so much, Panginoon, for your faithfulness, Panginoon, for all the blessings na aming natanggap mula sa iyo, Panginoon, Lord God. We are so much, Panginoon, thankful and grateful and blessed, Panginoon, Lord God. We thank you so much, Panginoon, for this morning, Panginoon, Lord God, at alam namin, Panginoon, Lord God, Lord, that you are with us, Panginoon. Thank you, Lord God, sa iyo lang po namin binabalik lahat ng papuri. Pasasalamat tayo sa pangalan ng iyong anak na si Jesus. Amen and amen. Ayan, good morning po, Brother Ian Valencia. Thank you for watching. Sister Harvey Kuya, good morning po. Have a blessed day. Thank you for watching. Ayan, so thank you all again for watching of this blessed day. So I know that the blessings will flow. I know that the Lord will pour out His blessings to each and every one of us. So So kaya talagang patuloy lang tayong manalig, magtiwala, at magsumiksik sa potensya ng ating Panginoon. So that's all for today. And I pray na makasama ko ulit kayo bukas at 6 a.m. in the morning. So we'll do this regularly at 6 a.m. in the morning. So thank you so much for watching and for joining me this morning. Brother Zeus Grialbo, good morning. I think that's from Bicol. Good morning. Thank you for watching. Ayan, diba? So, ang sarap that we naisabi na natin sa Panginoon yung mga problema natin, yung mga iniisip natin, yung mga inaalala natin. So, I know that the Lord will do the rest na. Diba? As long as we are nasa position tayo lagi na sabi nga, yung kahapon nga, diba, yung lesson natin is as sick and knock. Kailangan na lagi tayo nasa position na we are asking, we are seeking, and we are knocking. Ayan. Ayan, sa mga papasok po this morning, ingat po. Don't forget to bring your umbrella kasi parang uulan. Brother Frederick, good morning. Thank you for watching and thank you for joining. Ayan. Thank you so much po. And have a blessed day. And take care always. God bless. See you again tomorrow. Bye.